Hershit of Rebirth is a gacha S-rank physical Valkyrie that can be played as support or DPS. As a support, she will be replacing Hershit of Sentience in most cases. She provides 75% impact for 16 seconds, almost like Hoss, but she can extend the impact with just one combo attack, basically means a faster rotation. But Azura Hope also has a slower opening than Hoss. Like what? We'll talk more about that later. So, what about Gears? Her stigma is all buffs and has tons of crits. No SP regen locked behind the stigma, same as Shattered Swords. Her weapon Life Harvester has SP regen. For competitive players, it is recommended to pull her Scythe and at least Sail ATB or MB. For new players or non-competitive players, there are other alternatives. If you don't have Life Harvester, it's not the end of the world. You need SP regen affix so you can quickly ult at the start. This is just a cope example. This also means less damage since no attack affix, and the fact that her signature size has more buffs and crit rate. So for most players, Azura Hershit of Rebirth is already perfectly usable. For competitive players who wanna take it to the next level, S2 is a big upgrade, allowing you to skip combo at the start, potentially saving you 20 points or more just from the opening.
私は全てを変えます。